really strong. Some kind of either imbalance or even dominant.
Yeah.
Right? Most of them. And then in the Baroque, it starts to become more feelings and emotions.